When it comes to Christmas traditions in the Philippines, many think of the holiday treat puto bumbong. That steamed purple sticky rice cake, usually served in the early dawn after attending misa de gallo or Simbang Gabi. Popsy's food truck in New Jersey is bringing her own version of this delicacy to Jersey City. She now calls puto bang bang. Popsy's owner, Maurice Panlilio, tells us the basics on how to recreate this traditional holiday dish in the comforts of your own home. First, you need glutinous rice and black rice to make the galapong.
You soak it in water overnight, and then the next day, at least 24 hours, the next day you grind it. And then when you grind it, isisibo pa yun, kukuha ka ng cloth, and then tatanggalin mo yung water noon, and then whatever is left there is this.
Fill each bumbong or bamboo tube with a grated rice mixture or galapong.
Meron ding art ng paglagay nito kasi nga, butas itong ilalim eh. So you have to hold it like that first. And then after a while, pag medyo marami-rami na, pwede mo na marilis kasi nagsustain na siya. And then you put it here. Lalagay mo na doon sa lutuan.
It takes about 10 minutes to cook each puto bumbong. But if you don't have this Philippine-made steamer, there are other ways to steam it.
Meron mga gumagawa the easy way eh. They just roll it. You know, lalagyan nila, gagawa sila ng wax paper, iro-roll nila, i-steam nila, lalagyan nila sa steamer.
When steam is going through the tubes and the galapong turns into a darker purple, the puto bumbong is ready. Tapping the tubes will release the freshly cooked puto bumbong. Then slather it with some margarine or butter, sprinkle some coconut and sugar.
I call this puto bang bang. I wanted it to be different kasi puto bumbong na yung sa atin. So sabi ko dito, I'll do it and call it puto bang bang.
And everyone agrees, puto bumbong is best consumed while it's warm. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.